New information involving an overnight shooting that sent three people to separate hospitals. That shooting happened on Race Street in Homewood. Police told us two men are in critical condition. A woman was also shot. However, her injuries aren't considered life-threatening. Police say they're still investigating.